County sheriff says that a Petal man was arrested on felony sex crime charges. Christopher James Walker is held in the county jail on 2 counts of touching a child for lustful purposes and 1 count of exploitation of a child. Assistant District Attorney Becky Denham and James Lane prosecuted the case on behalf of the state. And we'll be right back.